back. Welcome inside Mall of Asia Arena in Manila. Tonight we bring you the ceremonial weigh-in and face-offs for one on Prime Video 5, DeRitter versus Malykhin. Let's send it to the stage and bring in Tom Lau.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, kicking things off in an atomweight mixed martial arts contest. Coming up first from the Philippines, Denise the Menace, the Buaga.
The Menace will have the home crowd here in Manila on her side tomorrow night, ranked number 3. She is the third contender. A big-time battle tomorrow against Lin Hachin from China. Zamboanga looking good. 8-2 record. Her record in 1. 3 wins and 2 losses.
114.25 pounds for Denise Zamboanga.
Held her training camp right here in Manila. She says she can grapple her opponent and put her down if she needs to. Hachin may have the reach advantage, but Zamboanga feels like she has the advantage in every other department.
And her opponent from China, MMA sister, Lin Hachin.
Lin Hachin is an absolute superstar from China. At 29 years of age, her record is 15-4. 2-2 here in 1, going for the biggest win of her career.
115 pounds for Lin Hachin.
She says Denise is going to try to grapple, but she's been working on her takedown defense, and that she's got the advantage as they go toe-to-toe, face-to-face. No love loss. And a woman from China and a woman from the Philippines. What a way to kick off the card here in Manila tomorrow night in the atomweight division.
Up next in a heavyweight mixed martial arts contest, Senegal's Rook Rook, Umar Khan.
Rook Rook, 30 years of age. He is 4-1, 3-1 here in 1 championship. An absolute physical specimen, as you can see right there.
260 pounds for Umar Khan.
Umar Khan is a destroyer, insanely strong and explosive as he shows up that phenomenal physique. He's got all the physical gifts in the world. Getting the technical tools in place now to complement that.
And his opponent from Uzbekistan, Jasur White Tiger, Mirza Mukhamedov.
Mirza Mukhamedov from Uzbekistan, 36 years of age, 3 of his 4 finishes by submission. But don't get things twisted, he is a big time striker.
263.75 pounds for Jasur Mirza Mukhamedov.
6-0 with 4 finishes for Mirza Mukhamedov. 1-0 here in 1 championship. His last fight, he was getting beat the first 2 rounds, then dominated the 3rd and pulled out the win. Look at this as they go arm to arm, nose to nose. Some bad blood between a couple of heavyweights. This will be the 2nd fight on the card tomorrow night. Boy, these guys, they want to get it going here tonight in the Philippines. We cannot wait for these big boys to trade blows.
Facing up next in a 180-pound catchweight submission grappling contest, Russia's Marat Cobra Gafurov.
He's called the Cobra because he hisses when he chokes out his opponents. 14 wins, 12 by submission.
175 pounds for Murad
38-year veteran from Russia, the Dagestani region. He's going to be fun to watch.
And his opponent from the USA, Ty Ruotolo.
Teenage sensation from Southern California. Trains out of San Diego, building a gym along with his twin brother, who comes up later on the main card. In Costa Rica, just 19 years old, one of the most exciting grapplers on the planet, Ty Ruotolo, the American.
179.25 pounds for Ty Ruotolo.
He's been a BJJ star since childhood. Started competing against adult pros at just the age of 15. 4 years later, he has become an absolute superstar. Submission grappling, 10 minutes the 1 round. These guys having a little bit of fun here at the stare down. 1 championship at its best, 3rd fight of the night. It's going to be fun to see what happens in this chess match.
And now, in a lightweight mixed martial arts contest from Brazil, Edson Marques. Marques!
Edson Marques of Brazil walking into the Lion's Den here in the Philippines. It's definitely a road test for this 34-year-old veteran.
168.75 pounds for Edson Marques!
Told us this week he wants to keep it standing. Stand there and throw, looking for the knockout. He's going to use his huge reach advantage. Coming off a training camp high in the mountains.
And his opponent from the Philippines, Eduard, Landslide, Folayang!
One of the most decorated and most popular athletes in ONE history, especially here in his home country of the Philippines. Three-time ONE lightweight world
170
champ.
Pounds for Eduard Folayang!
So he had two reigns once upon the time with a belt, 39 years of age, looking to not just stay relevant, but recapture the magic and get back to the top of the world here in ONE Championship. Look at Marques. Look at that mask he's got on. Doesn't change things for Folayang, who stared him straight in the eyes. Straight down. Gonna be big tomorrow.
Next up in a lightweight mixed martial arts contest from the USA, Lowen.
Tynanes really laid back, fun guy to talk to, got that Hawaiian vibe, but make no mistake, when he gets into ONE circle, he is absolutely deadly.
168.75 pounds for Lowen Tynanes.
Oh, physique looking good. 10-1 record, 7 of those by finish, 6-1 here in ONE Championship, just outside of the rankings at the moment.
And his opponent from South Korea, Crazy Dog, Sung Park.
Crazy Dog, one of the most exciting fighters in ONE Championship out of South Korea. His record 11-3, 4-1 here in ONE Championship.
169.75 pounds for Sung Park.
He's one of the first fighters to get a contract off the ONE Warrior Series. Crazy Dog, DSP from South Korea, Sung Park. Lowen Tynanes, the American, have a little bit of fun going back and forth before this huge battle tomorrow night in the Philippines.
Coming up in a 130-pound catchweight Muay Thai contest, the USA's Jackie Buntan!
Buntan, the training partner of Janet Todd in California. She's got a score to settle 5 years ago. She lost to Amber Kitchen on home soil.
130 pounds for Jackie Buntan. She missed the contractual weight, resulting in this bout being contested at catchweight.
So she misses the weight you just saw right there on the scale. It'll become a catchweight bout tomorrow. He's very confident that she can win in style.
And her opponent from the United Kingdom, Amber, AK-47, Kitchen!
23-year-old young star from the UK, trains at a Leeds Bad Company gym with Liam Harrison and Jacob Smith. She's got a big resume to build up.
125 pounds for Amber Kitchen!
The daughter of Muay Thai legend, Julie Kitchen. Again, rematch from 5 years ago when Amber went to Southern California and beat Buntan on her home soil. There is no love loss between the woman from the UK and the woman from America as they go toe-to-toe setting up a big match.
Facing off in a welterweight mixed martial arts contest from Russia, Murad Ramazanov,
another of these great Russian fighters from the Republic of Dagestan, 27 years of age, unbeaten 11-0, 3-0 here in ONE.
185 pounds for Murad Ramazanov.
After three wins in ONE, Ramazanov, the top welterweight contender, should be a shoo-in for the next world title shot if he can derail his opponent tomorrow.
And his opponent, Croatia's Roberto Robocop Soldic!
All of the hype, how will it manifest itself inside the ONE circle tomorrow for Roberto Soldic?
184.25 pounds for Roberto Soldic!
He was the hottest free agent in MMA in the world. Now makes his mark on the global stage here in one championship. This could turn out to be the fight of the night. So much anticipation surrounding this huge, huge bout.
In our co-main event for the one lightweight submission grappling world championship, the challenger from Brazil, Matheus Gabriel.
Gabriel, just 25, comes out looking cool, calm, and collected in the sunglasses and established himself as one of the most talented grapplers of his generation. 2019 won the IBJJF world title, and he has not slowed down since that. 31-2 record over the last two calendar years for Gabriel.
168 pounds for Matheus Gabriel.
And only one of the 10 losses in his career. He's 48-10. Only one is by submission.
And now, please welcome the reigning and defending undisputed one lightweight submission grappling champion of the world from the USA, Kade Ruotolo.
This man is the best lightweight grappler on the planet, returning to defend his one world title in the co-main event. Out of Southern California, grew up in Huntington Beach, now trains out of San Diego.
168 pounds for Kade Ruotolo.
In October, he tapped four-time Sama World Champ Wally Kershev to become the world champ here in one. He's going nose to nose. Oh, he just took the sunglasses off Gabriel. He says, those are mine, just like I've got the title, and I'm going to defend it here in the Philippines tomorrow night. This co-main is going to absolutely be electrifying. Here is Mitch Chilson.
Matheus, Kade Ruotolo has looked unstoppable here in one championship. How confident are you that you can take his belt from him?
Tomorrow is gonna be the last, because tomorrow is gonna be the first and last of his title defense. I'm gonna get the belt, okay? So confident, and can't wait for tomorrow. So, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the challenger, Matheus Gabriel. The champ, Kade. Matheus is known as an aggressive guard attacker with some nasty finishing instincts. How do you stop that and retain your belt?
Yeah, you're right. He's very aggressive. He's nasty. I believe I'm nastier. I'm more aggressive, you know? I have the highest submission rate in jiu-jitsu as far as I'm concerned. And tomorrow or on Saturday, whether it's his foot, his arm, his head, I'm taking it home with me. Yeah.
Thanks, champ. Ladies and gentlemen, that is your co-main event for the lightweight submission grappling world title.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, two more warriors left to take the stage. But first, here's a sneak peek of what you can expect in tomorrow night's main event. Take a look.
Undefeated Reinier from Holland, two division one world champion. He has beaten everybody. 16-0, and he puts Fri Dec to sleep.
Anybody in the world, a Finnish, a strangle anybody on the planet.
I've already beaten the welterweight, the middleweight, the light heavyweight champion. That's what I do. I run through champions. I take them down, I strangle them one by one.
Is it gonna happen? Oh my word!
That's what this fight is. The next victim.
Конечно, он делает ошибку, он же проиграет свой пояс.
This monster, Anatoly Malykhin.
He does not need the judges.
He gets dropped! Malykhin! Absolutely smashed him.
The one interim heavyweight champion of the world!
Я хочу, чтобы он был в моей коллекции, и чтобы голова Дридера тоже была в моей коллекции.
Who can stop him?
He's coming to try and take what is mine, but he will not be successful.
Но надо дать ему должное, да, что он принял бой, что Дридеру будет тяжело в этот вечер.
Дура!
round sleep time. Yeah!
They all think they can knock me out. They all think they can stop my takedown, but nobody can.
Готов доказывать, что я лучший боец на планете.
Come, fight!
У меня нету равных.
I'm undefeated double champion. Just put him in front of me and I'll make him look easy.
Everybody in the world, let's go!
Я буду убийцей Деридера.
Nobody takes any belts from me, they're all mine.
And now, we have come to the main event for the one light heavyweight world championship! Up first is the challenger, the one interim heavyweight champion of the world. He's from Russia. He is Anatoly Slutsky Malykhin.
One of the most dangerous men on the planet. Malykhin, the interim one heavyweight world champ, 11-0, a perfect record with 11 finishes.
223.5 pounds for Anatoly Malykhin.
9 of those 11 finishes coming in the first round. This guy is an absolute destroyer from Russia.
And now, please welcome the reigning and defending undisputed one light heavyweight and middleweight champion of the world from the Netherlands, Reinier, the Dutch Knight,
Ritter says he has nothing left to prove. At 32, he has nearly done it all as he looks to defend his belt tomorrow.
217.25 pounds for Reinier de Ritter.
He's got wins over the welterweight champ, middleweight, and light heavyweight champion. 16-0 as a pro. 14 finishes. Bad blood. These guys do not like each other. Main event. World title fight tomorrow night here in the Philippines. Malykhin is fired out as he lets out that scream. De Ritter has got the belt, defends it yet again. Here's the dragon.
Anatoly looking good at light heavyweight. Anatoly, RDR is the most feared grappler in all of mixed martial arts. How are you gonna stop his ground game and take one of his belts?
RDR – самый устрашающий грапплер на данный момент. Как ты планируешь его остановить и взять свой пояс?
Я похороню завтра его в этой земле.
I'm gonna bury him tomorrow, right here in this ground.
Thanks, Anatoly. Looking forward to it. RDR, two-division king. That man just said he was gonna bury you, knock you out in the first round, and take your light heavyweight title. How do you respond to that? How does this match go down tomorrow night?
He thinks he's a boxer, but he's no Manny Pacquiao. I'm taking this guy down, strangling him off quick.
I'm getting away from you, Pacquiao.
I'm faster than him. I'm just gonna finish him.
RDR, what do you think about that? He says he's faster than you.
He's faster in tapping.
Ladies and gentlemen, it goes down live tomorrow night. The champion, RDR, the challenger, Anatoly Malykhin at 1 on Prime Video 5. De Ritter versus Malykhin live from the Mall of Asia Arena. And we will see you on Friday night.